Electric Loco Shed Vijayawada is oldest loco shed of South Central Railway, established in 1981. It is an important electrical locomotive maintenance unit strategically located on Delhi-Chennai and Howrah-Chennai Road, which are high-density roads. It is presently holding 218 locomotives of different types, both passenger and freight locomotives. Vijayawada Loco Shed is well known for its maintenance practices and work culture among other sheds of the Indian Railways. It has contributed immensely in the framing of various maintenance instructions issued by RDSO time to time. In addition to this, this shed is a pioneer in finding various simple solutions of complex maintenance related issues. In the series of various innovations done by this shed, the recent addition, which is recognized at All India level, is the mobile hydraulic jig for WAG-7 Centre Pivot. Centre Pivot of the locomotive is a vital component which transfers tractive and braking effort from bogie to the body. The various clearances and condition of centre pivot assembly are so important that it is checked in every minor schedule, that is in every 2 months, and also in the measure schedule of the locomotive by dropping the total assembly from its position. Earlier, for the attention of center pivot during minor schedule was necessitated for loco body lifting. In fact, even in the condition of lifted loco during unscheduled attention or schedule attention during the major schedule of center pivot was a labor intensive, time consuming, unsafe and rudimental process. During the earlier process, 6 persons with the help of 2 very basic supports used for detaching and fixing of the center pivot assembly. This was not only resulting in wastage of manpower, but also was the potential safety hazard to staff. Center pivot assembly of WAG-7 locomotive weighs around 70 kgs and is located below the underframe between body and bogie. After lifting the loco body and placed on stands, position of the center pivot body comes above to the shoulder height. Due to the heavy weight of center pivot and its position, it's difficult and unsafe for dropping and provision of it manually. Once again, ELS BJD took it up as a challenge and came with an innovative idea, which is very simple but very effective solution and also cost effective, in the form of mobile hydraulic jig for center pivot. This jig was conceptualized, designed and fabricated in-house at Electric Loco Shed Vijayawada with in-house available material using the hydraulic system for lifting heavy center pivot instead of manually by staff. Using this jig during major schedule when the loco is lifted, the center pivot attention becomes very easy with minimum staff. Only 2 staff are required to use and operate this simple tool. Due to space constraint, it is not possible to drop the center pivot assembly manually without loco body lifting. By using this jig, now it is possible to attend the same in inspection pit itself, and which saves loco body lifting, which is very complex, manpower intensive and avoidable activity. This jig is designed for holding the center pivot assembly, and by using hydraulic pump, same can be moved upward and downward as per the requirement. For easy portability, this jig is provided with suitable wheels so that it can be moved from one workspot to other. With this simple innovation, unsafe and strenuous work for the staff is avoided permanently and achieved remarkable savings in terms of manpower.